What is the difference between 888, 1010, 1013, etc.? What is the right strength needed for plants? And this is Anil on YouTube. It's a good question.
It is a good question.
So what's the difference?
Difference is in the amount of the elements that are present in each one of the categories. Where when you have organic fertilizer that's just like compost, mm-hmm. are you compost your own material, it's a lower than the 888.
Right.
So it's just the amount of nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium that is available for plants to take up in each fertilizer. Now, as to what is the best one, it's hard to answer that question.
Right.
Especially without a soil test. That's, you gotta know where you're starting. I tell you, my vegetable garden wasn't doing well, and I went ahead and soil tested, found out it was high in phosphorus and potassium, and was recommended that I only put nitrogen down. So I did that for a few years, and voila, that's what it needed, was just nitrogen. It didn't need phosphorus potassium.
It makes a difference, right, to get the soil tested.
Yeah.
So if you look at that 888 or 888, 8% nitrogen, 8% phosphorus, 8% potassium.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? You have a 1-to-1-to-1 ratio.
Mm-hmm.
Okay? The only difference is going to be how much of each one of these you would apply.
Right.
Okay. So for the 888, if it asks for maybe a cup, for the 1013, it'll probably be 2/3 of a cup.
Yeah.
It'll be something smaller. Right.
Right.
So that's going to be the main difference, is how much you're going to apply. But just remember, it's a 1-to-1-to-1 ratio.
Yeah.
But I always say, let's start with the soil test.
Yes.
Good example you just gave us.
Yeah.
Right.
And you know, because you don't know. You cannot tell by looking at soil what the soil pH is.
So Anil, go to your local extension office, ask to get your soil tested.
Mm-hmm.
Let's start there, okay? And then you'll get a recommendation based on what it is you're trying to grow.
Yes.
And they'll let you know what fertilizers to use.
Yes.
Okay? But that was a good question.
It is a good question.
Good question. And again, too, these are all complete fertilizers.
Yes, they are.
Right? Because they have nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium.
In all of them.
In all of them, right. So complete balanced fertilizer.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So usually, you know, for those who don't get their soil tested, you know, the recommendation is use a complete balanced fertilizer.
Right.
Like these, but get your soil tested first.
Yes.
All right. Don't guess, soil test. Hope you enjoyed the video. We would love to get more questions from you. So be sure to leave us some comments.